Afghan security personnel were seen guarding Bagram airbase on Monday after American troops left their main military base in Afghanistan days earlier, marking a symbolic end to the longest war in US history. Bagram had been where the US military coordinated its air war and logistical support for its entire Afghan mission. And its quiet departure on Friday came as the Taliban insurgency ramped up its offensive, taking over multiple districts in the north of the country. More than 1,000 Afghan security personnel fled across the border into Tajikistan on Sunday, according to the Tajik Border Guard Service. The crossings underscore a rapidly deteriorating situation of escalating violence, just 2 days after the official withdrawal of foreign troops. Peace talks between the two sides remain inconclusive. Government sources told Reuters on Monday that Tajikistan is looking into setting up camps for potential refugees from Afghanistan. The Tajik Foreign Ministry, however, has declined to comment on whether the country plans to take in any Afghan citizens after being asked to do so by the United States, according to a published report. Washington has been looking for temporary accommodation for Afghans who have worked with US forces and might face Taliban reprisals.